Oh well, hey guys, so I will show you the other shoes. They're from JoJo Siwa, they're from the Koi. So here it is. They were high tops. Like I've never bought sparkly, it has a bow on it. It's pink, so yeah. So on the each feet, on the back of the feet, it's just JoJo Siwa on it. That's so cool, pretty nice sparkles. Pretty awesome. That's also white shoelace on it. And the 5.5, so it did fit. So yeah, it's really cool, high top. So my aunt did a untitled so I can get it into my keyboard. So it's really cool shoes. So my aunt did a great job with sizes and stuff. So yeah, pretty nice bow on it. And also it's sparkles. So yeah, nice. And also on the white foot, it has the same one. So yeah, it's so cool. And also inside it's pink. So yeah, it's really cool. So here is my JoJo Siwa high tops. They're from the Koi, and also it came with the box here. It's a picture of her. It's JoJo Siwa on it, Nickelodeon. UBU, that's what it says. And outside it's just JoJo Siwa. And yeah, so that 5.5, so yeah, it's really cool. And also it has a wrapping paper, the pink one, so it's so cool. So yeah, it's really cool. And also I can wear this shoes to the JoJo Siwa DLAIM, the tour, which is in September, so if it gets too cold, then I have to wear this high tops, but if it's hot, then I have to wear that sandals, which I showed you previously, so yeah. So, yeah, here's the JoJo Siwa high tops from the Koi, so thanks for watching, please subscribe.